Takeshi Saito, born in Yamanashi, Japan in 1961. Graduated in 1984 from Tama Art University, Department of Glass, and in 1986, Graduate School of Design. Getting basic glass education at the first glass course at a university in Japan. Won Silver Prize in 1966 at Japan Contemporary Glass Exhibition. In 2006 was postponed in New Glass Review 27, the Cornering Museum of Glass USA. In 2007 was given encouraging prize at International Exhibition of Glass. And since 2003, I have mainly exhibited work of blown glass in solo and group exhibitions. In recent years, I have been making flat glass pieces or mixed media work. And I have been inspired by the artistic shape of nature. And I have expressed it in my blown glass work. I believe that glass material, like any other material, can be a tool for artistic expressions. I think the process of building a solid body in a very short time before the glass melted at high temperature cools and hardens is to form my own thoughts while controlling various elements at the same time. I put my passion into the live feeling of the production process of blown glass and into the glass molding process by sharpening and polishing it.